I promised Mr. Firebird he'd come over this morning so I could...